Okay, students, we are into the group 3 now. As you know, the group 3 reagents are ammonium chloride, ammonium hydroxide. And the typical group 3 cation is Al3+. So I am going to show the reactions of Al3+. Let us identify the group. So for that, we will take the salt and we will put the salt in into a test tube and we will make a solution with the water. This is aluminium salt solution. Into that, we will add ammonium chloride and ammonium hydroxide. I am adding ammonium chloride into that, and gradually I will add ammonium hydroxide into this. Into this solution, I will be adding ammonium hydroxide in drops. This is how. We are getting a precipitate. It's a special type of precipitate. Look here. The precipitate is called a white gelatinous. It's a gelatin-like precipitate. So we are getting a white gelatinous precipitate that indicates the presence of group 3 as well as the presence of Al3+. Now we have the confirmatory test that is called an arch test. For conducting the arch test, we need the aluminium salt, we need concentrated nitric acid and cobalt nitrate. All this will be made, taken in a china dish, it will be boiled, we will dip a filter paper inside that and we will burn it. We are going to do the confirmatory test for aluminium. So for that, we will take the salt, add concentrated nitric acid. This is concentrated nitric acid. And into that, we will add a few drops of cobalt nitrate. So it is added. And now it will be kept for boiling. Okay, students, we will dip a filter paper, a strip of filter paper, in the boiling solution, and then I will burn it. So I will burn it. So let us see what will happen. We are going to check the color of the ash. Yes, ash is ready now. So we will see blue ash. That's a confirmatory test for aluminium. So we are getting a blue ash. So that is a confirmatory test for aluminium Al3+ ions.